So today we'll talk about one of our new products, which actually one of our modified products, which is a DMAE Plus. So this is a modified version of just a plain DMAE, and it contains four ingredients. So the main one being DMAE, it also contains norpept, L-theanine, and piperine. So the main reason for a modification of this product was to improve the efficacy of DMAE, and currently the new product is indicated in our practice for chronic fatigue syndrome. Actually, we have great success in treating patients with chronic fatigue, brain fog, attention deficit, anxiety, and depression. So again, all ingredients which were put together as a part of DMAE Plus are natural ingredients. So DMAE, it's a natural component which is produced in human brain. So large amounts of DMAE are present in certain seafood such as anchovy, salmon, and sardines. DMAE can easily penetrate through blood-brain barrier. It's converted into acetylcholine, one of the key neurotransmitters, and basically it works through acetylcholine pathways. The other function of DMAE is to increase fluidity and permeability of the nerve membranes, and therefore DMAE facilitates better activity of other food ingredients, targeting specifically nerve function. So the main, again, indications for DMAE are brain fog, mild dementia, mood swings, autism, attention deficit disorder, basically a lot of people use it as anti-aging agent. In addition, there is a very nice side effect of DMAE. So DMAE is improved skin texture, and so it is a valuable additive to various high-end skin products. So in addition, there are some studies showing that it improves appearance of the skin, it removes so-called liver spots. And another nice thing about DMAE, in experimental animals, it increases animal lifespan, which again, part of DMAE being an anti-aging agent. So the second component of the DMAE Plus, it's a norpept. It's a small peptide which was synthesized in Russia many, many years ago. And norpept, it's a small peptide which is converted in human body into the natural product, which is cyclo-proglycin. So cyclo-proglycin works in the brain via NMDA receptors. It has several very beneficial effects on the brain. So it stimulates production of nerve growth factor and brain-derived neurotrophic factor. And so because of these two properties, it benefits long-term memory. In fact, it does enhance long-term memory. So norpept also has very strong antidepressant and anti-anxiety activities. It prevents neurodegeneration in animals, similar to that in humans with Alzheimer's disease and Parkinson's disease. So norpept is a very mild stimulant of the our alertness. It also works as mild immunostimulant, so it may benefit patients who are immunosuppressed. And another very nice benefit of norpept that it improves insulin resistance and can be used as an adjunct therapy for patients who have type 2 diabetes. So based on mechanism of action, so norpept can be used by itself to treat chronic fatigue and brain fog, to treat mild dementia and cognitive decline. It improves memory and mood. It can be used for anxiety and depression, and as I mentioned before, it can be used to treat Parkinson's disease as an adjunct therapy. So combination of Norpept and DMAE, it's very synergistic. That's why we combined these two products together. So the next product which we add to the DMAE and Norpept is L-theanine. So L-theanine was isolated from green tea leaves in Japan several decades ago. L-theanine is an amino acid which easily crosses blood-brain barrier. It mediates activity via several receptors, including glutamate receptor, AMPA, kainate, and MDA receptors. So what's been shown in experimental animals and in humans that L-theanine increases serotonin, dopamine, GABA, and glycine level in various areas of the brain, and also it affects a nerve growth factor in certain brain areas. So it's very, very synergistic with DMAE and Norpept. So the main indications for L-theanine include treatment of anxiety, treatment of mild depression and mood instability or mood swings. So it can be used also to prevent cognitive decline and to prevent dementia. There are some other very nice properties of L-theanine. It lowers slightly blood pressure, so it can be used to treat mild to moderate hypertension. And also, it's been shown that L-theanine can increase the efficacy of chemotherapy, and it can be used in an adjunct therapy during treatments of various malignancies with minimizing of the side effects, of chemotherapeutic agents. Piperine is an extract from black pepper and pepper longum, or long pepper. At very low doses, piperine enhances absorption of various drugs and natural products, and therefore we incorporated piperine into the DMAE Plus formulation to increase absorption of DMAE, Norpept, and L-theanine. And apparently it works quite well as a part of that formulation.